parts of body. Students, there are some pics. These pics also on your EVS book. Open your EVS book, page number 4, chapter 2, My Body, and page number 5, identify and name the following body parts. Firstly, which part of body? Tell me. Firstly, tell me, what is this? This is nose. This is nose. What is spelling of nose? N-O-S-E. Nose. How many nose? One nose. How many nose? One nose. We smell with the help of nose. हम किसी भी चीज की खुशबू है nose से पता करते हैं. Next, what is this? Ears. How many ears? Two ears. How many ears? Two ears. We hear with the help of ears. हम किसी भी बात को किसी सहायता से सुनते हैं ears की. What is spelling of ear? E-A-R. Next, which part of body? Tongue. What is this? Tongue. What is spelling of tongue? T-O-N-G-U-E. Tongue. We taste with the help of tongue. हम किसी भी चीज का taste किससे पता करते हैं? अपनी जीभ से. Next, what is this? Eyes. What is spelling of eyes? E-Y-E-S. Eyes. We see with the help of eyes. हम किसकी सहायता से देखते हैं? Eyes की help से. Next, what is this? Head. What is spelling of head? H-E-A-D. Head. How many head? One head. How many head? One head. What is spelling of head? H-E-A-D. Head. Next, which part of body? Leg. What is spelling of leg? L-E-G. Leg. How many legs? Two legs. How many legs? Two legs. We walk with the help of legs. हम किसकी हेल्प से चलते हैं? Legs की हेल्प से. How many legs? Two legs. Next, what is this? Which part of body? Lips. What is spelling of lips? L-I-P-S. Lips. L-I-P-S. Lips. Next, what is this? Hand. How many hands? Two hands. How many hands? Two hands. What is spelling of hand? H-A-N-D. Hand. So students, revise again. N-O-S-E. Nose. E-A-R. Ear. P-O-N-G-U-E. Tongue. E-Y-E-S, eyes. H-E-A-D, head. L-E-G, leg. L-I-P-S, lips. H-A-N-D, head. So students, now do this work on your EVS book, page number 5. Understand students? Thank you.